Man, but basically, y'all know the basics. I haven't played this game for a while now. I just do some upgrades on the vehicle. I kind of got like from 5 to pick a vehicle, and I picked this. I'm going to test the speed out and see what I can do. And yeah, make sure you like and subscribe. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you turn on the notifications so you don't miss out. But I feel like it's no, I'm gonna leave off the like because when I be going, I'm seeing the mic up there. Take the mic off tonight, but I told you. I have a R7 looks like over there. It's a car. WR7. I think it's WR. What is he doing in a water? Oh, it's coming, it's here. The mic's coming. The mic's coming, two people coming, eh? Go, buddy. Ah, yeah, that's just cool. Every time I turn on, you turn on. Hello. Alright, let's go. This thing is up there, yo. Okay, how much is it? 10 minutes. So most of y'all, like, people that don't watch my videos and just want to see, or they're gonna be like, oh, he's not talking, but the people that watch all my videos, go no. I keep making these mistakes. So I'm gonna have to remember every time I'm gonna record. I don't care about what pants about it, they be calling it, just with the line, that would be fine. Like, I got these pants. I ain't bad, y'all. That's in the future, you're supposed to do that when they're wrong, that's dumb. That is me, though. You got the McLaren C-Tail. Alright, now we're gonna test my racing skill. Okay. Of course it's gonna be in lag. Look. Dang it, y'all. I'm bad with turning. Nah. What? You're turning this vehicle. This thing turns horrible.
He's going,
right? Or down or something. What the hell? And that's dumb. This thing got horse turn, so let me recap that. My Lambo. Okay, it's nothing to show off, it's just something that has great speed and can cut turns good. And I'll put the tip all the way down. Whoa, two players, wait a minute. Oh shoot, already. Put up. You still got chance. Third, okay? Dang! Second, he's going up here. How you doing it? So I told y'all, I need a performance vehicle, y'all. I could be good. Bro, why is it doing this? I have to hit a wall and it goes more to the wall. I'm the third person to come here. Why did I hit a wall? Now I can't see because it went through. Or did it? Put the camera straight, bro. Who's this guy? Now you're right out. A classic Mustang, bro. A classic. I got beat by somebody that ruined the classic. Wow. That is dumb. Hold on. That's lame. Oh, look. Look at this. Why would you put turbo charger on a Delorean? See, now we got the roof for Back to the Future. You put that on it. Spoiler. Oh my god, y'all see that? It cut the turn so softly. I just want to, bruh, cut it. Look at this, bruh. When was the car gonna hit that? I just need a controller or something, bruh. Cause it won't stay straight. I gotta tap it just a little bit and I gotta keep tapping. Look. And I keep holding the button so it can keep turning. Like, I wanna just turn it a little bit. It's a bad thing about passing. Shoot, I thought you go straight.
No, you ain't gonna beat me, bro.
season.
Wow.
Yeah, so here I'm going to end the video right here. Hope y'all enjoyed. Like I said in the beginning, I'm sure if y'all like the video, make sure you like, subscribe, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you turn on notifications so you don't miss out on any video. Miss out on any video. But other than that, I'm going to end the video right here.